Richwood inmate is in more trouble after police say he was caught pleasuring himself in front of surveillance cameras. Arrest reports say that 31-year-old Joshua Johnson began masturbating while staring directly into the surveillance cameras at Richwood Correctional, knowing that two women officers were monitoring those cameras. He was moved to Ouachita Correctional. He's been booked on one count of obscenity. His bond, now $3,000.